Alright, welcome back everyone. Cyanide here. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and do some arena today. I'm excited. We've got our free welcome to the arena free ticket. We haven't used it up yet. It's already Monday. So we're gonna go ahead and use it. They say,
celebrate my Frost Festival by playing arena! Enjoy, fool!
Enjoy, fool. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and play, I like the rogue. We'll play the rogue. I'm gonna have to take a look at this one. I like the Abomination myself. I think that's a pretty good card. Master Swordsmith does look pretty good, but I like the stats on the one drop, so let's go with the Abomination. It's probably a bad drop, but Chillwind Yeti or Harvest Golem, they're both good cards. I think I'm gonna go with the Harvest Golem. Hopefully we can get more Chillwind Yetis later. Now I wish I kind of got the Chillwind Yeti and got the Pantry Spider. Let's go with the Spider. That's pretty good, but I like Lotus Agent. I think we're going to go with the Agent. It's a good pick. I like the Nesting Rock. Those stats are just, they're beefy. We'll go with the Jungle Panther. This is tough. We're not going to get any Murlocs, so we're going to go with the Magi. That's a good call. Let's go with the Sash. I like the Lasher, actually. That sounds like a good card. If I had to pick anything, it'd probably be Validated Doomsayer. Skill Nightmare can be pretty powerful, too, though. Problem with Validated Doomsayer is he's still a 0-7. He can beat him up before he comes in. So let's go with the Skill Nightmare. Hallucination. That's a pretty good card, actually. But they say Fairy Dragon's just redundant. We'll go Spiteful Smith being a rogue. I guess the Huckster can't go wrong. Cool. I like the Firefly, but the Shadow Strike looks too good. I guess we go with the Creeper. One, two, three. We got 3-2 drops. Let's go with the Bloodhound Raptor. Oh, Crawler probably would have been alright. Even Double Gangsters. I'm gonna say the 3-1 stealth. I'm not doing good this. I guess Eater of Secrets is alright. We'll grab it anyway. You never know. I like Second Rate Bruiser, but I'll go with the Spike Hog. Hog Rider. I guess Phantom Knives is pretty good. We'll go with the Squire. I don't even think we have much spells to have prep useful. Even Shadowcaster, why not? It's the best we can get. I like Stormwind Champion, it's not a bad card. I'll go with the Sniper. I wonder how good Betrayal is in this. We'll just go Rivercrawler. Elven Archer's pretty good. We'll go Grook Fu Master. I guess Assassin's Blade everybody would go for. I guess the Hydra is pretty OP in Sonya. Alright, so no legendaries. I don't think I'm going to do that good this round. There's a couple picks I wish I kind of looked online for. I'm not that experienced with Arena. But let's give this a shot. It's a free ticket. Why not? I'll probably do another Arena run later. After I do some research on how to make better decks. I think there's a couple cards there. Like even my first pick. That was, I have no idea what to pick. I'm hoping Abomination, but still it eats my board too. Like I'm trying to be a creature heavy board and I got Abomination, Nuke and everything. Like I should have grabbed the Chilled Wind
Valera
Yeti
versus Jaina.
And then the Pantry
Slayer. You asked for it. Watch your back.
Oh. Let's keep it like this. Not a really good deck. I have no Eviscerates. Oh yeah, this guy's. He's gonna coin right out. Oh, no coin. I guess he's saving it for next turn. Got a coin fireball. This guy's already stacked. I wonder how good Sinister Strike would do. I wonder if I should just kill it. Nah.
Hey, you want to buy a fun looking deck?
Here we go.
That plays fine. Might do the Hydra next turn. We'll see what he drops. That's a pretty wicked start to have Mana Worm already.
Do?
Right off
what
the
to do?
Yeah, 2 damage to everything. Well, he's kind of giving me the board back. Like, I'm taking a lot of damage. Like, he invested a lot of cards to get it all down.
Here we go.
Well, we'll take more damage. At least we got a Pyroblast out of the deal, so all I'll have to do is hit him 3 times, live 5 more turns, that should be alright. You actually pinging the Hydra? I guess so, huh? It's too good. I wonder if I should just Sinister Strike his face.
So many options.
Because I got the Pyroblast, all I gotta do is live 4 more turns. I think that will. We'll even the odds. We're just gonna go face. I think we can live 4 more turns. Well, they all survived. Oh, yeah, the Flame Strike. gotta get a heal somehow. Maybe Lotus Agent will gift me with a heal. Of course, Frost Elf.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Wow, this guy's just insane. Maybe.
I taste blood.
Here we go.
Let's see what he has. And that's how good my deck is. Give me cards to use against me. So I guess Bitterhide Hydra is terrible against mages. Especially if they have nothing but freezes. Maybe next time I won't pick them. Just because of the how much mages they are. Is how high of the class it is on here. I almost had him though, I just needed a couple more turns.
Valir versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Watch your back.
Yeah, I can do something with this. That's not fun. Give some cards, but at least I still get the board. Yeah, it's not really a good deck. I think I could have done better with this. I've done the last run. I didn't record it. I should have. I actually went nine wins as a mage. Did really well.
I know you are.
Yeah, wise man. Probably a bad idea, but I got no choice. Let's see if he has the Potion of Madness. That's why I figured he had Holy Nova.
Living high on the hog!
That's alright though. I'm still chipping away at him. I got sent a Shadow Strike to break through anything that he throws out at me.
The game begins.
Can't kill it, but I'd rather just take it.
Delicious.
This piggy's going to market.
Ooh, let's see what tricks this guy has.
Ooh.
guess he has a light watch, a light bomb. He'll whip it right out.
Tortola, preserve us!
Ash to ash.
Oh, I can live with that. Okay, hold on. Six. Let's put out our,
This piggy's going to market!
He's got some beefy minions, like they just keep coming down, but if he has like Shadow Word Death,
I wonder.
Shadow Word Horror. Terrible right here. That helps my Hydra. I don't know. I think I would have left it alone. Oh, that's game. Maybe. Could be. I got the Elven Archer to clean it up. What's he got here? Ooh, the main. 9, 10, 15. Yeah, this game. Oh, what the heck? Hold on. Yeah? Bad. Did alright. Okay. A little better. Got a lot of beefy minions, though. If we get a board control, we can keep it. That's what I like. But if we lose board control with this deck, it's totally going to get snowballed. Out of control. I got no way to swing it back. I have no, like, vanishes. Even though I don't even think that card's, like, that great. Just stalls. That sometimes can be okay. Jelly, this guy's a tough one.
For Doomhammer!
Watch your back.
It's a good curve, I'll probably just keep those two. Oh, Fan of Knives is decent against this guy. Oh, we got Sap. He plays like a totem golem. I might go ahead and sap it. Ooh, that's a good card.
The light protects me.
Thought about daggering up, but that's a pretty powerful minion to drop down. Ooh. That's problems.
I fight.
I'll stick with the plan. My luck, he probably has a volcano. No volcano. Right. Four. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Do a lot of damage to it.
Your
Or I could just sap it. Sap's the easy way out, though. Nah, I like that.
One shot, one kill.
We'll let him trade. We'll see if he has the flame tongue totem. Jade Lightning. That's fine. Now this is where I'm going to stall. This is where I wish I had a cold blood. Slapping on that guy. Interesting. Okay. Let me do this. One, two, three, trade. I like that. Let's do that.
Balance in all things.
Oh, terrible choices. Terrible. Oh, wow. I guess feral rage.
Grookum!
I fight.
See if he has a board clear. If he does, I'm kind of screwed. I don't really have any much things to do. Okay, that's fine. To trade. Okay.
So many
are. Living high on the hog! This piggy's going to market!
What?
Strike! Here we go!
Ruka!
I fight!
For this war.
That's cool. God's display. That's pretty nice.
This guy's going to market.
Here we go. I fight.
Forward.
Strike.
I probably should have got rid of that. Well, maybe I will next turn.
What we do.
That's okay. I got a special present for that guy. One, two, three, four. Let's see if that's lethal.
I fight.
Forward.
Team.
Strike.
This pig is going to market.
Delicious.
Here we go.
Don't want to misclick there.
Thanks for the best quest reward.
did all right.
Valera versus Maiev.
None can escape my fury. Watch your
terrible
back.
Hand. Let's toss it all back. And this time we don't have the coin, so this is gonna be tough. Hopefully we get something dangerous. No. It's okay. We got a little bit of defense here. Coins just dagger up. Oh, hallucination. Pick crap. Go for it. I got nothing. I'm surprised I even made 3 wins. I'm this deck is just like, wow. Just play the best I can. I don't think I'm gonna do good this game. It's gonna be a tough matchup.
I taste blood.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Do it next turn. Pretty good creature, actually.
Killing spree. No.
I need a fan of knives to get rid of that guy.
This guy's toast.
That's pretty good. Oh, I'm looking for my fan of knives.
I don't have enough mana. One shot, one.
Here we go.
Best I can make. I didn't get any of these patient assassins. Wish I did. Would have been nice if I got a couple good cards. I only use fan and knives, I can go ahead and play some stuff.
Learn the shadow lessons.
That.
They all bend to my command.
Here we go.
Good. Didn't even see any of those cards. What are they, epics? No rares. Double rares. Well, we keep playing. We'll figure out what rogues do to get better at this. So stealth is very good. Got it.
choice.
Well, if he doesn't kill him off, I can always shadow cast him. That'll be a little bit of a tempo. Oh yeah, trade the ones that yeah, man, this pod's pretty good. Possible to beat someone who gets every perfect card in the game. I didn't even see any of those. Not even Mimic Pod, didn't even see an SI agent. The guy had nothing but rares and epics. Oh, every card, rare and epic. Maybe Hallucination is actually really good. Maybe I'll go ahead and pick that for now on. Same guy, huh?
None can escape my fury.
Watch your.
Okay, we'll keep this just in case. If he keeps nuking all these guys, we'll have Abomination to back everything up. That's not bad.
Hail, friend. The pleasure is mine.
Ooh, that's enough. I'll probably do Pantry Spider next, just for the health, just for some defense.
Hey, you want to buy a funnel cake?
Pretty good, actually.
Amazing.
Out of my jungle.
1, 2, 3. Okay, so I'm gonna have to bust through that. Again, so see, rare. Is that a rare? Yeah, rare, rare. Common, 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 common. One rare. This is why I stopped playing Arena. Really why I don't play Arena. With shenanigans like this. Bet you got a fan and I was off that. Let's find out. Got a wide board, but it's all one. So if you have the fan and knives, I'm wiped out.
You're not that sharp.
Okay.
Here we go.
Hold on one sec. Random targets. Hopefully he misclicks and hit his face. That would be awesome. I love it when they do an arena.
Yeah,
target the Fairy Dragon. That's it. That likes to go pro. Oh, there you go. That's a good job. Alright, so. Ooh, let's put that guy on and just go face.
Here we go.
So we got Abomination. Hopefully he doesn't. Oh, he does have the one more taunt with the Stonehill Defender.
Talk about a nice suit!
He is. See what he does, though. Is that Stonehill Defender he got that? No, he didn't even grab that from Stonehill Defender. Alright, so I'm safe to play this. Look for a card.
I wonder.
Here we go.
Play it safe.
Balance in all things.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna play. Oh, is he gonna trade? Is he gonna trade? He has no choice. I think game's over.
Smart move.
Well played.
Cool. Alright, so I'll be right back. I'm being dragged away for a minute. Four wins, that ain't bad. We're doing good. Alright, I didn't think we'd get four wins, but we're kicking ass. Yeah. Alright, so we're not bad. We got four wins now, so. Alright, so let's keep going. I'm considering myself lucky to be four wins. But so far, I think that's just a little less than 50 gold. I'm about to lose now. I think you want to get 5 wins. 5 wins is like breaking even. 6 wins is 80 gold. And then you really want to get in the 7, 8, 9s. That's when you start getting the good prizes.
Valir! Ooh, another mage. Versus Jaina!
You asked for it. Watch.
We're going first.
Back.
We're going to toss these three back. Ooh, that was close. Alright, we'll keep the River Croc. It's a pretty solid card. Especially if we coin it out. And we can go ahead and hero power. See what he drops first, though. He's too powerful. You just cast one spell and I'm screwed. Now if he doesn't have a 2-drop, ooh, that witch is looking like that. Ooh, very nice. Ooh, what am I expecting next turn? Save our charge for minions. I don't know, I'm thinking I still should have played the River Croc. I'll play him next turn.
Locked and loaded.
No, we gotta play this one. I probably should have just went face. Nah.
Talk about a nice suit.
No. Down to 4 cards. He's at 5. I got a little bit of beef on the board. I got the Assassin's Blade. I maybe should have attacked with that charge, actually. Thinking I would have had Assassin's Blade, but I might have Grook Fu Master come out. How come everybody has that card? I'm gonna have to play it.
Weeks later, for Grooking.
And, hold my charge back. It's unfortunate, but that's his mirror entity. No, not a mirror entity. Okay, so that's good. Not a mirror entity. It's adapting at that place, huh? Plus and taunt. That's okay. But the three taunt. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Player champion.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Killing spree.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll need that charge. Beefy stats. 5. No, I'm just gonna have to trade. I like to play doppelgangsters.
They are to play. Bend to my command.
And then,
for the alliance.
Here we go.
We'll save the Elven Archer if maybe if it's an ice block gets down to one life and then he puts like a taunt out. Okay, so
here we go.
Now, if he has a flame strike, I can still take him down.
Hmm.
Ooh, flame strike. He had it the whole time.
Gates are open.
And that might be game. Oh yeah. I got this Spike Hog Rider. Would have cut him right up. Ooh, I got 5. That's all. That was the bare minimum that I at least wanted. I was afraid of losing at 4. Everything after this is bonus. Right on. Guess I should put my headphones on. Got him. Missed all the action.
Valera versus Jaina.
I hate me.
You asked for it. Watch your back.
Oh, especially when I don't get a one drop. Alright, let's keep them. The Raptor. Ooh, Undercity Huckster is a good card. Oh, good. You mulligan his whole hand, so that's pretty nice. Let's see what he does here.
Hello. The pleasure is mine.
I'm wondering if I should huckster or... I guess put the most power on the board right away is the safest bet.
It's time for a little blow.
Exactly why. I think we're fine going face. If he wants to trade, we got the Bluegill Sniper.
Secrets.
Ooh, that's pretty good. Nothing, though. No secrets.
You want to buy a funnel cake?
I'll do that, actually.
Crystals! Fresh from Kazakus!
Just keep pressuring face. If you don't need to, if you don't have to trade, you don't need to trade. See, right there, he just used a coin to ping off my 2-1. It's perfect. He decided to go face as well. Alright, well, we're gonna do this.
Even high on the hog!
5-1!
That was it. Oh, you don't know how. Oh. That's an I win card right there. See what he brings me, though.
The ship.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I'm not lonely anywhere.
Wow. Oh no, that's good. That's good. Actually, no. Whew. I didn't think I'm here thinking.
This piggy's going to market.
No, I'm a rogue though. He's perfect. He's a good card. I just got a dagger out, which I'm probably gonna do next turn. Guaranteed. Oh, maybe not.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
This week he's going to market.
He might flame strike, which is perfectly fine. Fireball, which is even better. We gotta watch out what we play here. Let's just play the Magi.
I'm not ready!
Here we go.
Yeah, I don't like something's fishy here. I'm just afraid of flame strike. If I go wide and he flame strikes, I'm game over. That's fine. Still do a little bit of pressure. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Here we go.
Okay, fine if he flame strikes here. Because he pretty much spends his whole turn nuking my board. I'll just play Abomination, Ghost Face. Another 2, so he'll be down to 2. And I'll figure out something after that. I might get a Razor Petal actually. This game.
Well played.
Here we go.
MVP. Guys, good. I thought I was playing the mage for a second. Like, I always get him when I play rogue. But no, this time I got him when I play rogue. He's sweet. Alright, 6 wins. We're halfway there. Now we're just getting bonus. See if we can beat 6, though. I really want to beat 6. I want to see what the prizes are for at least 7. Ooh, that's a terrible hand.
Valera versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Watch.
At least we got the coin again.
Back.
Oh, terrible. If I had a one drop, I'd keep something, but I need something. Like, I need my early game. There we go. Argent Squire's perfect. The rest of it's garbage. Ouch. If he doesn't have a one drop, I'll take it. Shadow Strike's not bad.
The light protects me.
Oh, that's good.
Reporting for duty.
I got nothing. River Crossword.
I fight.
I'm afraid of Seal of Champion. But you might have muster for battle here. That's the other thing I'm worried. Well, either way, it would have died. Yeah, Rally Blade Sword. That's cool.
Fight.
I might have to coin out something next turn. Probably the Spiteful Smith.
When Earth moves, empires fall.
You guys, deadly. Four. I might not even have to coin them out. Actually.
Villa, bend to my command!
I fight. Here we go.
He's probably gonna double trade into it anyway.
Talk about a nice suit! Reporting for duty.
Yeah, I see double trade. One, two. I don't have anything.
Weak slick is good for Kruken.
Oh, I think I met my match this game. Yep. Nothing you can do there. Unless I get my sap. No, no sap.
What we do? For a lot of blood.
Oh yeah, this guy's really good. It's too late for him now.
Balance in all things.
Oh, living man is pretty good. Ah, shoot. Should play the master. I think I lost this game anyway. Yeah, this game's over.
What? They fell off a truck.
Let's see if I get my fan of knives.
This only works on the simple-minded.
Reporting for duty.
Hey, knives can swing this around. No, no knives.
Holy light!
another smuggler piranha. Maybe. Not a dino side. Alright.
Well played.
Yeah, that's it.
Well played.
Pretty good deck. Couldn't get an explosive start to keep control. Well, we got 6 wins. That's fine. Would have been nice if it was golden. Let's see what this pack holds. Should be getting an epic or a legendary soon. Epic. Oh, there's my epic. Ooh, I needed a second one of those. Very nice.
Rare.
Right on. I needed a second one of those. Cool. Anyways, thanks guys for watching. I'll probably go ahead and post another video on just me grinding or something. And hopefully I'll play another arena run soon. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.